Alrighty, so quick little background on this, because it's in Italian and you won't get it, whether I give you background or not, but I'm gonna give it to you anyway. It's about, the song is from a play where this poor pauper falls in love with a beautiful princess, one of the most beautiful in the land, and she will not marry a man unless he can answer three riddles. I don't know what those riddles are, I've never actually seen it. But, this song is about him realizing that he can answer those questions and that even a poor pauper can find the most beautiful of ladies.
Fredda stanza, guardi le stelle che tremano d'amore e di speranza. Ma il mio mistero ha chiuso in me, io non è mio, nessun saprà. No, sulla tua bocca la bandirò quando la luce splenderà. E di mio bacio sciomena silenzio che ti fa mia. Vincerò, vincerò, vincerò.
Patrick, you were so very interesting when you started to sell us the song. I'm turning to my friends here and saying, and he does stand-up comedy as well, by the look of it. You introduced the song so well. At 15 years old, you look in some ways a little older than you are, and so you display a maturity beyond your years, not only in the way you present everything so confidently, but also your choice musically, because it occurs to me that we're a church of long traditions. And so there are many, many beautiful hymns in the church and chants and liturgy. And so you have a very unique place with a very beautiful voice where you could take some of those things and you can make them new again for your generation. And so I'm very delighted that you're here, and I cannot wait to hear what you're going to do in the future. Well done.
Thank you.
So, Patrick, real men sing opera. No, I really commend you on your song choice. I think I really do love the sound of your voice. It's just, it is very smooth and calming, and I find it interesting that one of your influences as well, I can't even believe that you know who this is, but Kenny Loggins. Okay? That's from my generation, and every time I hear that voice, it makes me want to get footloose. So I really just, I loved how smooth and beautiful that song was. Good choice. Good job.
Thank you.
Wonderful job. It's hard to sometimes with the young people, you know, the classical style, you know, sometimes we want to run for it just like church. I commend you on picking a piece like that because it is hard. Your voice, make sure those high pitches get there. You get there and it'll help you a lot. Breathe deep and keep doing what you're doing, man. Blessings to you.
Thank you.